Every Sunday, my family gets together for a late lunch, and one of the dishes that is always on the table is a homemade roasted salsa. There's just nothing better than the flavors of charred jalapenos, tomatoes, and onions. To make, coat all the veggies in a little olive oil, then roast it under the broiler or over an open flame until they're blackened and blistered. Add everything to a blender or food processor along with some cilantro, lime juice, and salt. Pulse until you get that perfect consistency.